HollywoodActorPrep.com.
And here we are at
this is Red Velvet. Actually, by Sado.
It's the Thursday before.
Well, these actually are from the ERB. And so they do such great things over there.
The fine girl is...
Well, I have been on the Nominees for over 27 years, and it's the number one show. It's been number one for over 20 years. And I'm so proud of it. And then also the other board of governors. Well, it gets a little crazy sometimes, and you have to, like today I had to be in four different places at the same time, and tomorrow I have the same thing, and I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to do that. It's like,
Is it because it's Emmy weekend?
It's crazy, and I'm so thrilled and honored because I'm on the governor's ball committee this year, and we've spent 8 months in planning this governor's ball, and it's absolutely the best one ever. I am so excited to be part of it. So when you walk in and see that row, it's just it's so beautiful. You were there, you saw the preview, so you know. But wait till you see it with all the flowers.
I don't feel like I'm
just
excited.
Just amazing.
I'm a nominee.
But it's only I have a full, that's about fun. Oh, okay, thank you.
That's in the time. I haven't seen it yet, but I've seen little parts of it. I heard about it. So,
I've seen this nominee within the last 24 hours.
So
I don't think it's
time
really
release,
24
right?
hours.
Yeah.
And I'm so glad I didn't wear the same dress in a different color because I actually have two different colors, same dress. And I was going to wear the other color that I wore. Restaurant in here, and just a big wide open space with different showrooms for furniture, and it probably will be a beautiful party.
Yes.
Anytime. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, we can be part of your change.
Oh, you're here? Oh, I thought it was a picture. No.
Possibly to get an interview.